Probably because it's also like a weekend event, and it's games after games. It's not like one round, one week, a slow pace. I remember Red Bull G and playing finals after semi-final, it was so good. Tiring, but very good. Also, it's the setting that are very fast, so games are short and you don't get too tired. I think he's Portuguese. Don't need to grab this one. It will be annoying. Wood line. Maybe this one with berries. Oh wait, I did not finish the lure. No, don't go back. That was the longest lure I had in my life, man. Unclickable. There you go. Hey, this one went perfect. Do I miss Wobbly? I miss some part of Wobbly. Like being outside the game and seeing every player online was a really, really good thing that I miss here. But dedicated servers, Wobbly cannot compete with that. Ooh, you're already done. Let's go 18 without loom. I can be greedy as well, not only Hera. Looks like I will not have a corner for everything. One lumber camp. He's making things harder, that's for sure. And Pat's finding is for sure not helping. We lost to the Amigos. What happened? Nearly happened. The Amigos were also very, very well prepared on those maps. It's quite unique settings. Maybe I move out too soon. My scouting is so bad. Kinda is. I was pushing this for too long time. But look at the score. How can you say my scouting is bad when you see this score? Why did we navigate the water game? Was kinda planned because woodline on the bottom side is bad. But we kinda didn't have the best teamwork. No heal, heal is cheating. We want to mango day, right? Not sure if I can promise that with this map. I cannot do anything here. This map is very compact that way. Hey, let's try to play aggressive. Okay. I think Lancer play makes more sense here. Ooh, lag, not the best moment. Not the best moment. Damn, that spearman died from either side of the map. I believe in Mango Day. Ooh, he got quite a few there. Oh, Yoink. Bloodlines? Yeah, okay. Do we need the magic building to climb up? I think I did need the magic building to click up. Well, now it's too late, but okay. Never too bad to Hell Market. That archer is kinda a game breaker here. Get the spear, man. Yeah, that went well. I didn't need the stubber in the end. That went too damn well. Micro God. Castle should not be a problem, right? Move away. So I can drop the castle. I'm having the luck spikes. We don't need those anymore. Can add TCs, but I think I will go a different approach. A lot of castles. Yeah, Manguda is really slow. That's why losing them hurts a lot. And he already got like, I can snipe like 4 archers and he still got plenty. Taking quick walls. And no. Something is off with my PC or internet. Mangode, show me what you're made of. Man, that's even without Botkin. They're so good. Ah! If I had Botkin. the second wood line? Damn, they're good! Didn't even know I hit tower here. Now he does. Should probably switch to this wood line. When the stone is complete. No wood to mass them. That's annoying. Lost to Mango Dave. It's not too good. I mean, it is a cleanup. Third castle in his face. Let's see if it's possible. Armor is on the way, yeah, yeah. He should abandon that. Oh, he did not. Give me ballistic. I do want ballistic. Rush it up, man. It will go up. Not without the cost, but it did go up. I think we are getting ready for another castle. Let's group up, let's group up. Now we have a good mass. And the next step should be picking up relics as well. And then Mongol, my favorite seal. Now you know why. Do I need to reset PC? I don't see anything wrong. Did it drop? You guys hear me? Yeah, maybe it's servers. I'm not sure if it's only me anymore. Yeah, let's enjoy that fight. Kill ballistic, let's go. Man, it's like you eat the Magno shot here. And wait until Tavern hits in as well. Yeah, I'm not sure about that one. Although he did a good damage. There goes the army. And yeah, production needs to be replaced. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, castle in range that. Well, that has to hurt. Get in so I kill the TC faster and dive in with the group. Boy, oh boy, disappearing. I think I'm ready to dive. It was not that impressive. I guess I will kill also. It's fine. And another one. Gold will be issue. Did not pick up relics, I should do that. This is good upgrade to have. Skirmishers, the counter unit. I actually don't see any relic. Take this. Maybe finish the castle before that. Hey farmers, I guess we might need Imperial Age here. Well, this one will fall as well. Damn, they're good. I mean, it's not normal to have them this many this early, but damn, they're good. Soon I'm diving this one as well. We went in the escape route. And another castle, yep, we'll go soon. Okay, this will be satisfying. Yeah, only two villagers. Hey, that was not that satisfying. We won this game. Forgot about the monk. But doesn't matter, GG. Okay, he had a hidden TC. I think he just finished, yeah. The lion is still fresh. And he grabbed the relics during all this. Held two of them. Economy difference actually higher for me, but yeah, I did lose a few villages in the end. Actually, I have more. Man, such a good unit.